I begin by congratulating the graduates for reaching this stage of their life. The topic of the discussion for this convocation lecture is the classification of our society. As I said, the topic is very apt because of many reasons. Communications explain the challenge, while digital is the content that is passing through that channel. Why economy is the central focus, why we deploy communication and pass digital content in order to promote our digital economy. So that is why our focus now on ICT is not only to deploy it for ease of activities or socialization, or only to improve the accuracy and precision of what we do. But rather, after achieving all this, our target is to promote our economy. And that economy is knowledge-based economy or digital economy. Today, nothing can be achieved while discussing digital economy without talking about the intervention of society. There must be a plan, a strategy of how to generate data, process the data, try to make meaning out of that data. This is what these companies have been doing today. In an attempt to achieve that, the ministry has been mandated to develop a national digital economy policy and strategy. In developing this policy, we identified 8 pillars that are critical to transforming our traditional economy into a digital economy. Number 1 is environmental regulation. Number 2 is digital literacy and skills. Number 3 is solid infrastructure. Number 4 is service infrastructure. Number 5 is digital services promotion and development. Number 6 is service infrastructure. Number 7 is digital society and emerging technologies. Number 8, indigenous content promotion and development.